This ain't gonna be easy.
Love designer.
resistant materials differs from graphics because the aim is to produce a working prototype model or a real functioning product. The main materials used are wood, metal, and plastics. Students opting for this course may be looking at a career in engineering, mechanics, or construction. Or you may just want to develop skills for DIY. Resistant materials GCSE is not all. In GCSE Art and Design, you will be introduced to a variety of experiences involving a range of media, processes and techniques, exploring ideas and meanings in the work of artists and learn about the diverse roles and functions of art in the contemporary world. You will be able to explore art and design through drawing, painting, photography, sculpture and ICT. You will produce two final pieces supported by the creation of a sketchbook. Why choose art? Through the use of a wide range of materials and techniques, students have the opportunity to use their imagination to produce work to industry standard quality in a well-equipped department. A good GCSE result can be achieved by every student if effort is consistently applied throughout the course. To improve your chances of getting a high grade, we bring in artists in residence with different styles and abilities. Requirement from students, an enthusiasm for art and design.
Thank you.